Yeah, red flag in the middle sector, and there it is.
Logan Sargeant.
Logan Sargeant looks to be the tentatively the exit of 13 for Logan Sargeant. Maybe a little later in the lap we'll have a look, but it looks like he's just going to catch the absolute end of it. I can well imagine he's got up high on that outside curve and just lost it.